Hey guys, this is Alex and you're watching Alexander Fishing. Guys, I gotta say something. A new fish. It's a freaking crayfish. You guys are thinking, why is it in a really, really big bag? Because at the store they don't have any more perfect size plastic bags, so they just put in a large one right here. So it's just gonna put him right here and just let him acclimate. So I'll get to you guys back later when it's done acclimating. So yeah. So it's done acclimating. Oh. Guys. Oh, why does he have one claw? Alright. That's weird. Oh. So just gonna put him in 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, look at this guy. Pet peeve. Just gotta wipe this off. There. I'll use this plastic bag. I'll put it right here, and if someone tries to buy, and I'll put them in a bag. So yeah. Alright, so look at this crayfish, or a crawdad, or a crawfish. These guys, where are the babies? Oh, they're right there, sleeping at the bottom. See them? So awesome. It's really cool having a crayfish. It's actually my first time having a crayfish. Wipe these off. Now that's really cool. Oh my god, I can't stop looking at it. Actually, our crayfish are actually related, super related to lobsters. You can see they're sometimes called a little lobster. But I like the Louisiana crawfish. They are really big, almost the size of my hand. They're actually pretty cool for feedings. You can eat them, or you can make them as pets. This is really cool. Top view. My god, that's so cool. Can't stop looking at it. Oh, there's the babies, right there. See them? There's the babies. They're actually 3 weeks old. Oh, what is this doing here? Wait. I love you. Okay. This video is about fish, not bananas. Not freaking bananas that has a letter I love you. Let's see if it's a boomerang. Nope. It's not a boomerang. Oh, never mind that. Yeah. Yep. What? I think this guy hasn't ate yet, but well, I think he's going to eat the goldfish or the radish cichlids or the little pellets that are right there. But this guy is getting a hump on his head. See, he's getting a hump on his head. See that? A little bit. He's having a hump on his head. So, yeah. I'm going to end the video here. Guys, if you don't know who I am, I'm Alexander. My family used to call me Clarence because that's my real name, Alexander Clarence. Yeah, to become the Alexander, the AF family, just hit that subscribe button, turn on the bell notifications, and give this video a thumbs up if you like it or not. But though, just comment down below what do you think about that really cool crayfish. So, here's the video. That's no Monster Mike. If you watch Monster Mike, you'll see at the end of his video, he has tribute questions. So, I'm sorry, Mike, if you watch this, I'm gonna do a tribute questions too in this video. Mike, if you're watching this, I'm so sorry, but this is the trivia question. Trivia question number one. What color does my new crayfish has? What color it is? What is the fish that has going to have a hump on his head? So make sure you comment, guys, you comment your answers below, and I'll pick the most unique ones. And yeah, bye.